Living in New Orleans, she came in from Texas. Every local show I put